Fallout New Vegas. Continue. Okay. I'm back. It's, for me, it's been a while. But for you guys, it's been like 0 seconds. Videos. Squirrel stew. Yeah, I'm just gonna scotch. I'm gonna make my character an alcoholic. For no reason at all.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers if your hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you may have information on some cons that came through here with a guy in a checkered suit.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Ah! I'll free you right after you tell me.
I'm sure you mean well. But I'm afraid you'll have to wait until I'm in a calmer emotional state before my memory is going to function.
See you later. Bye. Okay. Ooh, purified water. Now, we could just leave him here, but he's here for a quest.
It would be so very delightful if you set me free.
I'll set you free now.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
If you try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Better. So I'm gonna use the varmint rifle for a bit, because I'm sort of low on ammo. Ooh. Someone was cooking up dinner. See, I think I'm gonna go with automatic weapons and like rifles and stuff. Maybe pistols, but I feel like that would just cramp my inventory space. Okay. Yep. Your captivity sort of.
Howdy.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Can you tell me about the man in the checkered suit who came through here first, please?
Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Okay. So there is a quest that I might do another time where you get a sheriff, but for now I'm just gonna continue with the story. Mojave Express delivery order? Oh, this guy. Nash residence. Examine. Try to fix it. Repair with parts. Ah. Repair 65 or higher? And geez, what do I need for parts? 3 pieces of scrap metal, 2 sensor modules, and some scrap electronics. Is there anything gonna be casserole, refrigerator, what's in there? Nah, I feel like I'm gonna. I will take those though. Some caps. I need to watch my karma because. Ooh, a shotgun! That could be useful. Oh my god, where's the radio? Turn that off, turn that off, turn that off, turn that off, turn that off. Get rid of that. Ooh, some scrap electronics though. Scrap metal. Oh. Okay, that's 2 out of 3. This guy is quite cool. He is a companion, so. Okay, what do I need to do now? Quests. Head to Novak through Nipton. Okay. Okay, so, like I said before, there's gonna be plenty of, four factions, actually, that you can join in this game and help complete their quests. I'm not sure who to side with. I'm not gonna tell you who they are until we run into them. So, as you guys know, there is the NCR, because I said the NCR was a faction, so, you know. Okay. We're almost at our destination. No companions by our side, but we can manage. By we, I mean anglerfish over here. Or big peepee. Because small brain wasn't cutting it. Go. Why? On fire! On fire! Oh! He threw me off a cliff. Ah, here we go. We are about to meet the second faction. And they aren't exactly the friendliest. Or the most noble.
Watch out!
Okay. Good thing I saved before entering.
Watch out! Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Are you a powder ganger?
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure.
Joe Swanson.
No more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Are you feeling alright?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah!
What sort of lottery did you win?
What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god! Smell that air!
See ya.
Bye.
What?
Have I been followed? I think I've been followed by the guy who can't aim.
Down.
Come on. Let's go. Oh, who are you?
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
Did you know her?
Not for long.
Oh my god.
I met her on the road a few days ago, and we've been traveling together since. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
I have to be gone.
No time for strangers, huh? I should probably follow your example. That's the last time I pick up a straggler on the road, believe me.
I'm gonna kill. I guess he's the guy who was shooting. I guess he had a shootout with someone? Hey, yep, you're dead. If I could aim, that would be nice. Okay. Good day, Joe Swanson. Lottery ticket. Okay, now where's this guy? I think he had some neat armor on him. Just drink a little bit of everything. There we go. Alright, I'm down to my last couple shots on the laser pistol. There are his ashes. Leather armor, Sunset Sarsaparilla star ball caps, and Thomas's journal. Alright, let's try him. I've got loads of dynamite. So, heads mounted on pikes. This is Caesar's Legion, which you saw in the opening cutscene. But yeah, these guys are quite insane. If you could, yeah, you could say that. And they use rugby gear for armor.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Caesar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
What lessons did you teach here?
Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson.
What happened here?
Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it, too.
You, captured everyone?
Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed.
Slaughtered innocent civilians?
Innocent? Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. He cared only for himself.
I'll do as you ask.
Then I bid you, Wale, until we meet again.
I don't know who to side with, so... for now, I'm gonna try and stay neutral. Till I figure out who I should be siding with. Because, I guess it all depends on how I wanna play it. Baru and. Oh, that's a Star Wars reference. Ah, it's because they burned the town down. That makes sense. I feel like siding with the NCR, but the Legion is cool too. Because, you know, they're sort of like ancient Romans, but, you know, futuristic, I guess. Okay, I know this place. This is a place that practically everyone who played this game comes across. It's I'm just gonna say I might wanna pull out my weapons. Then again, I'm not very good at a range, so varmint rifle. I do have that shotgun though, but limited ammo, so. Okay, that is hardly disguised frag. But back here, oh boy, let's guess it's sarsaparilla. Hot plate. Pressure cooker. Open desk. Gun cabinet. There we go. Some shotgun rounds. Nothing much else that's Hydra. Yeah, nothing else really. That's pretty much it. Okay. Now I... Oh, come on. I'm stuck on a desk. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna save over here because this fight will probably give me a couple deaths. But that means I'll be able to use my submachine gun. Then again, I could just run. There we go.